Well, Sir Robert Scott, did someone break your heart and drive you on out in the cold to the ends of the world on a Manchurian pony for men who believed every word that you said? Sir Robert Scott, you're a different sort, 'cause you have the whole world on your back, and you carried that low like a good Christian soul to plant England's flag deep in the Antarctic soil. Somebody beat you and now you don't know. You say, my God has left me behind, and I'm forsaken, forgotten in the ice and the snow, and I'm getting weaker, yeah, I will not ride anymore. So Sir Robert Scott, you set back for your ship, 'cause your men, they were hungry and tired. You're not to blame for the blizzard that came 11 miles out from your food and your bed. Sir Robert Scott, lay your head down to sleep. It's 10 years that